back. You got it?
Adam. Yeah, go ahead.
They like that.
An oil nemic would then feed your little donkey.
Yeah. Okay. They got everybody.
They like that.
Checking everybody out, ain't it?
We ought to brought up basket apples. Come on.
Yeah, we should have brought some apples.
Like he sheds.
Yeah.
The little donkey, you going from one car to the other?
Yeah, they
begging.
I'm gonna get
more
cracker.
I got more. All right.
Yep. Turn him down.
Emmett gonna give him his cracker. Oh, here comes the mom and her babies.
Bring anything to give you.
Here.
Didn't bring your thing to give you.
They got a chain. That's a mule, huh?
Here.
Yeah, he's a mule.
Look here. I'm giving them all the crackers.
That one there, I'm going to have a little.
Arnold.
There's one up there on the street, Abbott. One up there on these little ones.
Yeah, look at them. There's a couple more up there under the trees.
Look here.
Or some up underneath that tree. Too.
You're right, nice old mule. Oh. Man, they're dirty around here.
They are. Is that
little bird? Yeah.
Oh, no.
Looks like he's got velvet.
Oh.
Velvet. Come here, Jackie.
They want the whole thing.
Yeah, I think the ears grow first, don't they?
There's a whole mess of the little donkeys all sitting over here shading themselves. One laying down. Come on over here. Come here. Little one again. Everybody's out here feeding it. Petting it.
He'll follow you with them crackers. If he knows you got a cracker, he'll follow you.
Don't give it all the crackers.
Boy, they like them whole wheat crackers. He's right with you, you got them in
him. Yeah, he likes some crackers on him.
Mount Rushmore.
Well, thanks, stranger.
All right.
How you doing?
Good.
We're going to have to put all that boat
for
our
customers
in that
boat. Oh, boy, I'm done. Yeah, I've been right to them tonight.
You?
Call the eye of the
have to back her up. He's been through there before.
That makes it more exciting, man.
I don't want to go there.
He's been through there before.
Yeah, we've seen that picture of it. Up in that store with the bus going through.
Have a permanent home.
I love it when they walk right in front of
you.
Did you get a picture of all that out there myself?
We're chipping the rock if you go.
We'd have to go back the other way.
He's crawling underneath, I wouldn't go right on through.
He's been through that before.
Yeah.
Here's Dick, Bee, Eddie, Jenny. Arnold, Emmett. Comes a car through the needle of the eye of the needle.
Is that buffalo down there?
Yeah. Where?
Fresh steak down on that field.
Well, you see,
hey guys, come here. Don't go so far.
Yeah, they all are lined up. We're in Custer State Park. There's our cars. There's the valley off there. Way up, looking down. Prairie dog, just a holler.
Look at that, standing up over there. Get it?
Sure, she hit the button.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was. That button you take
off. If it hit that rewind, I'd probably rewind everything.
No, you didn't hit the rewind. You hit the camcorder and VCR button.
Here comes the buffalo right toward us. Mama and her baby. tell you. Here the sun is just setting here at the park. Monday Labor Day. There's Dee over there taking a picture. Comes Emma. We just had a real nice dinner.
I'm bringing the pot back.
Had beef stew, coleslaw,
yeah,
hot biscuits.
What a meal. Fit for a king.
Good meal.
Here's out across the park. I think it had pretty well gone down before I got it. A little donkey following Dee. Having with his head in them people's camper. It's two donkeys bringing each other's back.
You're pretty scrambled looking here, boy. Scrambled looking.
Yeah, I wonder if he'd let you pull any of that off of him.
He'd probably been rubbing it off on the trees.
There's a little baby again.
He would like to pull it off.
Okay, Emma.
Yep.
Listen here, is it going to have a baby too?
It looks like it. That one up there, they are.
She's going to bend the other side.
Yep.
When you look into them, you look right at your nose.
That's what happened.
Where's your rock, Emma?
This is crazy horse they're carving in this mountain. It'll be something like Mount Rushmore. There'll be his horse. Shows it'll be an Indian riding his horse on it. This is the entrance of Hart Ranch. This is a sign out in front of it. Here's the entrance. It says Hart Ranch above it. There's a bug in. There's a gourd shack. Dee, we've come down to take the entrance to it. She's taking some too. Beautiful park. Set all in the rolling hills here. They just surround it. Thank you. is Highway 79. Looking sort of east, I guess. Looking down toward, just goes out to the west, and it goes out to 16. Either route takes you back into Rapid City. On down this road's a great big golf course that the park owns. There's Dick sitting there. He's waiting for me. Just a beautiful park. Horses, right up on the very rim of the mountain here in Reinhardt Ranch. Over here is the little cabins, the little log cabins that they have. Stay in. Just little rental cabins. And the bathhouses. This is the front of the lodge. Nice lodge here. All kinds of recreation in it. And here's a good one, like a grocery store. Over here is a building. That's where they had a rodeo, and up into the upper part of it here on this end. Then on this end is a restaurant. Been eating a little bit in there, eating our breakfast. Got satellite TV here, and we have cable hookups. Over here is their corral with all their horses. They got a lot of horses. They go horseback riding. Down there you see some of the horses. There's a plane in the sky. The horses out in the pasture. They're all headed back up to the corral, the stables. Even the cows is going up to the, for the night. This is the back part of the lodge. There's your little log cabins and little rentals up close. Whole line of them. Looking across the campground, some more of it. Yeah, this building right here is where they had their church service and their gospel concert Sunday night. Here's a pole, nice big pole it is. Not many hardy souls in it tonight because it's real chilly. Has a little L shape going back there where the kids swim. Chairs and stuff sits all over here. Right there's the showers and restrooms. side of the building where they had their church service and had the golf concert Sunday night. There's your pretty flowers they got all planted in here. More of them. Susie's snack bar here, and that's where we all get our ice cream cones from. It's on down outside back of the pool. More of the campground. Fancy rig. One of the laundries. Several of them on here. There's your tennis courts, your miniature golf and all that. This is out back of the park.
It's Sunday.
There's the sun setting. Mountains all the way around it. There's some of the campers. There's ours. We're on deck, been rebuilding her here today. Working on the hood. There's Eddie. I'm gonna name it, they're over there. Near the deck and be. There they all are, sitting here between the motorhomes. We've just got in here up in northwest Montana, not too far from Glacier, to a Flathead Lake. Flathead Lake Recreational Resort. It's a coast-to-coast. We're getting ready to go out now and do some sightseeing. This is Lake McDonald here in Glacier National Park.
Clear down there around the corner, fill it up. I know there's rattlesnakes everywhere.
Let's take that rock to you right there, boy.
Yes. Mr. Emmett, how are you?
Okay. Going all right. Emmett's sitting in the car. Look at it.
Warm out, let it go, that's all. No sweat. My Lord, ain't no sweat. Let me choke at him now. See if I can hit it. Look at him choking.
I ain't gonna take no pictures yet, Doug. I'm gonna let it
do it. Yeah, I thought you'd stop
back there. What am I gonna get rid of about it?
I thought you'd stop back there.
I'm gonna go now, getting rid of water.
Yeah.
Little patch of snow up there. Finley, taking pictures back this way. It's cold up here today. Cloudy, a little bit of rainy. A little waterfall here. Jenny. There he is, lighting up. I want to walk on up there. It's where the water's so blue. Well, Emmett's feeling good. There's your snow patches. Things and take your sightseeing in. It's called Heaven's Peak, 8,987 foot. Clouds all down in it so you can't see it. We're on the way to Logan's Pass. The waterfalls right there coming down out of the mountain.
Suddenly,
Susie's inside of the mission. That's up on the ceiling. The old mission flour mill, running from 1864 to 1935. Used these stones made of native rock. One of the log cabins. It says this log cabin built in 1854. It was the first home of the missionaries. This is the Ignatius Mission, Catholic Mission. Oh, beautiful. Mountains in the background, can't hardly see them now for the clouds. They're having a funeral in here today. I got Ed locked in, he's having it on hook. There's our motorhome. Dick's and Emmett's way on down the street.
Anybody want a picture of that, we'll pull over on the side here.
Mom's a getting it.
Good enough. Applin's are shooting some of it.
You don't come around and shoot you, you'll be all right.
Yeah, that's right. They shot Emmett yesterday and Bud got busted him. That water looks like it might be deep. Picture right there.
Here we come in the state of Washington.
I didn't watch it, it's Idaho.
Idaho. So clean. It's down where we've camped. Back toward the campground where we just come from. I think it's his name, Soap, because it had foamy mess all onto it.
Dive under water, try it again.
It's a picture of Grand Coulee Dam, Washington.
Yeah.
just took a visit inside of the dam. Really good. See three tiles here. We're looking from an observation point, vista like, up on the mountain. There's all the other crowd. Water coming through the dam, spilling down.
They rent a car in Seattle. They came and flew into Seattle.
Some of the terrain around the dam.
Yeah, like
some like Hoover Dam, but it's not as high. It's longer across it. Because the body of water here, Lake Roosevelt, is bigger than the Colorado River. Here's the top of the vista, sort of an observation point. Jenny. There's the rest of the crowd up there. Some bee. Place we stopped to here, and they say it used to be a 300 foot waterfall here.
Here. Up a path here. Must be a deer,
huh?
Walk around the edge, see the path.
There's somebody down in there. How'd they get down in there? Driving in there, see? See that car? So you can drive right down in there, I guess.
Well, you can drive through there, but they say it's a rough road. Huge floods rushing across eastern Washington during the last ice age, part of a network of glaciers, the largest of which is Grand Coulee.
This is the story of Dry Falls, glacial ice of the prehistoric epoch. Commonly known as the Ice Age, advanced south from Canada and reached a long plateau. Central Washington, where it dammed the ancient Columbia River, near the present site of Grand Coulee Dam. Thus dammed the river, overflowed its banks, and spilled across the plateau in a series of huge floods. The tremendous volume of water had enormous eroding power, and carved into the lava plateau a network of gashes called the Channel Scablands, the largest and most spectacular of the channels. Is the Grand Coulee, in which Dry Falls is a central feature. All this is along Highway 17 here in Washington State.
This is Route 17 in the state of Washington. Looking at a pretty view from up on top of the side of the hill here. How's your picnic area?
Can you boat?
On this Route 17. Coming back from Coolidge Dam, state of Washington. We got a truck coming down the hill here, putting his brake on. I hear him coming.
This is Fort Casey. It was established in about 1890. It was used for the coastal defense. Made it into a state park now. We're up on Mount Airy, going up on this mountain. Arnold, Emmett, Dick. And look off, see all the little islands. Here's a picture of the valley all down here. Town, and there's your old snow-capped mountains in the background. It's Lake Baker. B and Ed. Some of the islands. What's this bay?
Skagit
Bay. Them are San Juan Islands, aren't they?
Yeah.
We're on this side, probably way on down there is where we're camped. I bet the camera picked it right up.
No. That's the ocean right there.
The mountains stand up on, looking back down toward Washington, toward the campground. State of Washington.
There's a boat down there.
Water skin.
We're across these islands. That's where our campground is. It's down to the left of that long one. Down in that area somewhere.
Must be from New York, a long way from home.
I haven't come up here, did you?
Yeah, it's one of the prettiest spots we've seen.
Uh-huh.
I looked off from.
A lot of snow over there, a lot of snow.
Just looking down on the village.
I don't think somebody hit that with you.
Maybe.
Mountains in the background. She got some fresh snow on top.
We seem to think that lately where we're staying is but off to the left that they got that island right there.
This is some of the devastation happened the moment St. Helens went off.
All you have to do is hang in there.
Said it was 50 square miles. She just destroyed the forest and trees. And there she is. She's smoking over there. All down in here, it looks like they replanted the trees. This car was said it was across the road. Said it was tossed over here like a toy. It was a miner's car. And they had a cabin just across the road. They were all killed. I guess their cabin must have been over in this vicinity somewhere. Devastation, devastation. That's all you can see. Little chipmunk, he's made his home here around this old car.
Yeah. Remember when you brought
it's more of the trees, you just throwed trees and killed them. They look like matchsticks laying all over there. As you can see, just devastation. That's Mount Adam right there.
Mm-hmm.
beginning to plant these all back. This was what was Spirit Lake. All this happened, it washed all the trees and stuff, or slid them down in there. It rose 200 feet. Lost beautiful lake.
Yeah.
Says memories beneath the lake. There's once the beautiful waterfalls there. The old Harmony Falls. Right straight off from this little island, they said. This is where Harry Truman had his little cottage.
Everybody was, she was freezing over there. I wish she was.